the Joker.
It's not the suit that makes the man. Are you my tailor? I'm your undertaker.
Begin. Symmetry bores me. Quite the conundrum, isn't it? You've got no sense of humor. Someone needs to look in a mirror. Joker wins.
Care for a game of five-finger fillet?
Keep your knives to yourself, maniac.
So much for a friendly wager.
Begin.
Your jokes are bombing.
How punny of you to say.
Joker wins.
We've more in common than you'd care to admit.
You're crazy, I'm sane. End of story.
That's what the others thought, too.
Begin.
You should thank me, you know.
For what, fiend?
I all but gift-wrapped your boyfriend.
Begin.
Enough of your tricks.
I'll put a smile on that puss.
The Joker wins.
My captain.
Whitman? Seriously?
A little culture would kill you.
Begin.
Say we cut a deal.
This is a solo act.
Ah!
The Joker wins.
Expect this to be a cakewalk.
You won't flip this turtle on his shell.
At least you'll die laughing.
Begin. Joker wins.
Didn't I kill you already?
Maybe I'm back to haunt you.
Well, you'll have to be much scarier.
Begin. Joker wins.
Your collection is pointless.
It preserves knowledge eternally.
Everything burns.
Begin.
Surprise! hadn't begun my day thinking I'd give a wannabe alien overlord a haircut. That was a happy accident. But what I'd first thought a distraction inspired my life's greatest work. I found Brainiac's collection. Those poor cities from across the universe, trapped aboard a ship. There was only one thing to do. I restored them and gave Earth the reboot it so desperately needed. I stitched together a crazy quilt of alien civilizations without regard to rhyme or reason. Afraid, confused, devolved to their basest instincts. They kill each other in the most sickening ways. And I get to sit back, munch popcorn, and enjoy the show, watching as the world burns.